because, you know, that's also the reason why women leave a man, is because they're independent woman. And if you know a person who is independent at first, and she will be dependent to you, and that's nice, you know, because she experienced how to become an independent woman without relying, yeah, without relying anybody. So again, dependent woman is not a bad thing. It's still okay, actually. Even for the emotional, if you are dependent for a man in your emotion, wala. You'll become crazy. You'll become so much emotional. But if you are dependent, you are not really into the too much drama, too much thinking, advanced thinking, like that. Emotional also. So for in my opinion, no, for me, being independent woman to become dependent woman, I cannot rely on so much on the dependent, that for me to become dependent, it is not really, I see that it is not really good for a woman to be dependent. So they said you have to work hard. No, it's not just only working hard, but it's you can balancing it. Being dependent, and when you have a man, when you don't have a man, you become independent. And if you have a man, you become dependent. Bakit? Kasi if you are independent and you have a man, ang lalaki magsalig, so baka magiging switch na siya. Si lalaki na ang maging dependent to you. But it is really common, especially in the work guys in the Philippines. Lots of men, they are staying at home, and the women are working. And for me, it is equal like that, because if he is helping, he is the one who doing the traditional work of the woman before, like he's still doing the bringing the kids to the school, cooking, washing, like that, and the woman is working like teacher. Well, it's not a problem. It's a balance, actually. It's a balance already. But if you have a husband and you are working already, and you come back, you cooking, you're still the one who will cook, and that is not nice. Maybe something wrong in that relationship. So yon, you have to communicate very well of that. Some of women, they doesn't want to talk about that. But for me, I will talk really. Mga ganyan-ganyan na, oh, you're working. Equal share, actually. Equal share. We will say, like, it's 50-50. 50-50, no, it's not 50-50. Like, that's a chores. Chores help each other. And partnership is like that, you know? Helping each other in the household. When someone is dependent on someone, that can be a problem if sometimes happens. Yes. What if suddenly, right? Suddenly something happened and you're thinking, oh, I'm so happy. Like, for example, guys, I have a talk. The man is very rich. He has lots of money, lots of... And what if suddenly he's gone and you are dependent? You are not willing to study things, like for example, you are going to study some skills for a woman, like for us, like dressmaking, cookery, like that, you know, something like we can use for the future if, you know, something happens, diba? But I hope not. I hope, like, we know that there's no forever, guys. No forever in this world. So yeah, so it's better to be independent, really. If you have a independent, be a little bit only dependent. No, most men, they don't like independent woman, actually. So, yun ang yung ano natin.